some sort of cone?
Good work. Don't leave anything behind.
Thank you.
6 and an O.
Thank you.
Being in the open like this is tactically irresponsible.
What was that?
So that's the place, probably. So that's a place, yeah, officially.
I'd just leave that if I were you.
That holds historical significance is severely lacking in technology.
I'm definitely going the wrong way. Really gonna go there. So it's next to bunker here. Okay. God. Mm-hmm. Let's have a try.
Spins. So, that's not right.
No. Interesting. It starts with an R. Guys, I have to figure it out and I'm gonna see you in a second. So guys, I'm back. And it was very simple, very, very simple actually. Because the first letter, it's R. So you just have to spell railroad. That's why it was so simple. The only thing that I did before this, I went back and I have with me Valentine instead of Paladin Dance. If you know, if you want to know why, it's because I know since the beginning of the game that the railroad, anyway, this organization, they are like they're trying to help synths. So it's a little bit like if I have Paladin Dance with me, it's like a little bit controversial, you know. It's, I don't know. Anyway, I didn't want to have him with me, at least for this one. Anyway, I'm gonna get him back. Sorry about if you can hear a little bit of noise. It's because it's raining outside. Sorry about that. So let's do this, guys. All right, I'm looking for R. All right.
Let's start with R.
And actually you have play all the way here. Play. Thank you. last one.
There we go.
We made it. Why the fuck it's so dark?
Tell me who you are first.
In a world full of treachery and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I'm not sure I can make something up.
I just heard a rumor about you guys, in Good Neighbor.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Yes, we are. We are badasses out in the wasteland. Confirm his story.
Yeah, I've been pretty busy.
You know, you're practically famous. Does the Silver Shroud mean anything to you? I heard he took out Sinjin's gang all by himself. Pretty remarkable, huh? And, as if that wasn't enough, you're the leader of the Minutemen. I hear you cleared out the castle. Everyone's talking about that.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
Fight Institute.
My son, Shaun, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it?
Yeah, you...
For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
Kellogg kidnapped him.
Well, you got your revenge. But that doesn't bring your son back. I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
And how do you know that? Really?
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
No, not really. But we have nuke, so we already did it.
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others is what drives us. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
So, Valentine liked that, loved that. But if I had that with me, I'm pretty much sure he's gonna be hated. hated us, for sure. Very nice. That was the follow the trail. Huh. So we have to talk with him.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
What's done is done.
Never would have made it this far without thick skin.
A healthy attitude. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
Vouch for me.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
Oh, fuck. Sweet secret.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you.
Really? I did it?
We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game. But we don't have that much.
No. The paint on one cheek is brown and the other one is black.
Don't worry, I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers and a target.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got you back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's going to be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Guys, I'm gonna do it out of curiosity.
We'll file out separately, MDD. Best not to attract attention.
Desdemona.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here, too.
Hey.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
I appreciate the compliment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
What? You don't believe Deacon?
Given what I saw, yeah. He might be the real deal. I know Dez said we don't got room. But talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
Nice outfit.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best. not to attract attention.
So, guys, that was the quest. We find the railroad, this group who's helping Sins out in the Commonwealth. So I really hope you enjoyed the video, and you, if you find it, guys, usefully, please feel free to let me know. I would really love to see your comments. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one, guys.